Look what we can do when we get together and give support to those on the lines. It's our sons and daughters, our sisters and brothers. We show them we care. The wars through the ages have taken so many lives. I think of their faces and the fear in their eyes. With hearts made of courage. For this.